Starry, starry night. Paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills.
Growing up, hearing about Vincent Van Gogh, all that stuck with me was that he was a painter who cut his ear off. Hearing that at an early age, the only thing I walked away with was, that guy was crazy. Crazy. That's a word, isn't it? A simple two-syllable collection of letters that dismisses someone or something as irrational, nonsensical, and nothing to be bothered with. He's crazy, that's crazy, it's crazy. It is what it is, and there's nothing you can do about it.
They would not listen.
Isn't there, though?
Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night.
We see the crazy occur in real time, and we stop and stare. The crazy can be entertaining, amusing. To some of us, at least. Things can be crazy, I guess, but people?
Vincent's eyes of China blue, colors changing hue.
What was crazy for Vincent? Was he as enthralled and enraptured as we were? Is it different when it's being experienced and not witnessed?
Are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand.
The crazy can be pain, confusion, fear, anxiety, hopelessness, despair, frustration. More complex words we can't brush off as easily.
How you tried to set them free. They would not listen. They did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. For they could not love you. But still your love was true. And when no hope was left in sight on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful. Starry, starry night. Portraits hung in empty halls.
And then there are those whose beauty we can't see until it's too late. When I saw what Vincent did and how he saw the world, crazy didn't really seem to fit him.
The ragged men in ragged clothes.
He was more than that.
A silver thorn, a bloody rose. Lie crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me and how you suffered for your sanity and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never